Hello students, welcome back to the class. Today I am here to teach class 7, okay, fractions. I will continue the fractions which I was doing before, okay. Exercise number 2.2. Find, okay, first question. 8 by 3 into 4. First of all, this 8 and 4 are in numerator. It's like this. 8 into 4 by 3. It's like this, okay. So, you can write 8 into 4 gives you 32 by 3. Now, you should divide 32 by 3. 3 ones are 3. 32 by 3 gives you 2 as a remainder and 10 as a question. So you can write is 3 10 are 30 plus 2. This is also your answer and this is also your answer. Better you write 10 2 by 3. Okay, A I did, B and C is your homework, okay? 13 into 2 by 5. First of all, multiply 13 into 2, which gives you 26. 26 by 5 is equals to 5, 1 by 5, okay? Similarly, do for C also. I will do D, okay? Now, this is 20 into 3, gives you 60. Otherwise, you can cut with 4, okay? 4 ones are 4, 5 are 20. Now 5 into 3 gives you 50. So this is the answer. B and C you should do it as homework, okay? Okay, number 2 question, okay? Find half of the numbers, okay? Number A is 48. Find half of 48. Half of 48 means half of 48. It's like this. And as I already said that of means multiply, so you can write it as like this. Okay. So half of 48 equals to half into 48. Now cut 2 and 48. 24. Result is equals to 24. Okay. Half of 48 means half into 48. Of and multiplication is same. A number I did, B and C is your homework, okay? Half of 36, okay? How I did before, you should do like that, same as like that, okay? Half of 36 and half of 102. I'm doing number D, half of 998, okay? Which is equals to half into 998. If you cut 998 by 2, then 2 4s are 8. 1 can be 19, 2 9s are 18, 2 9s are 18. So 998 divided by 2 gives you 499. So your answer will be 499. Okay. D I did, B and C you should do by yourself. Okay. Same as like this. Do as like this. Okay, question number 1 and 2 I did. Now number 3, okay, find 4 by 5 of the numbers, okay. Number A is 35. 4 by 5 of 35, that means 4 by 5 of 35. 4 by 5 into 35, it will be like this, okay. So 4 by 5 of 35 is equals to 4 by 5 into 35. Now cut 35 and 5. 5 1s are 5, 5 7s are. Now 7 into 4 gives you 28. So 28 is the answer. So 4 by 5 of 35 means 28. Okay, number D, okay, 1500. A I did, B and C you do by yourself, okay? How I did before, do like this. 4 by 5 of 60 means 4 by 5 into 60. Doing that way. Similarly, this also 4 by 5 into 105. Do B and C as homework. I am doing D. So 4 by 5 of 1500 gives you 4 by 5 into 1500. So cut 1500 by 5, which gives you 300. Now 300 into 4 is equals to 1200. So 4 by 5 of 1500 means 1200. B and C you do as homework. Here is another question, okay, number 4. Express. Number A is 1 by 4 of an hour in 60 in minutes, okay. 1 by 4 of an hour in minutes. We should convert this 1 by 4 of an hour in minutes. How many minutes it will be? So, we know 1 hour equals to 60 minutes. So, therefore, 1 by 4 of an hour means 1 by 4 of an hour. An hour means 1 hour, okay? Don't get confused. An hour means 1 hour. So, 1 by 4 of an hour means 1 by 4 into 60. This is in minutes, okay? Don't get confused. This is in hour and this is in minutes. So, 1 by 4 of an hour means 1 by 4 into 60 minutes. So, cut 4 and 60, which gives you 4, 1, 4, 4, 5. That means 1 by 4 of an hour is equals to 15 minutes. Right here, 15 minutes. Okay, 1 by 4. Okay, here's another question. 2 by 3 of a year in months. You know, 1 year is equals to 12 months. So, write like this. We know 1 year. A year and 1 year is same, okay? Don't get confused. We know 1 year equals to 12 months. So, therefore, 2 by 3 of a year means 2 by 3 into 12 months. This was in year and we converted it in months. So 2 by 3 into 12 gives you 3 ones are 3 fours are. So 4 twos are 8 months. 2 by 3 of a year means 8 months. Okay, here is number C question, okay. 5 by 6 of a day in hours. You should convert this part. 5 by 6 of a day in hours. How many hours it will be? We know a day equals to 24 hours. Or a day and one day is same, okay. Don't get confused. You can write here one day also, no problem. We know one day equals to 24 hours. So, 5 by 6 of a day is equals to 5 by 6 into 24 hours. This is in hours. Now cut 6 and 24. 6 ones are 6 fours are. So 5 fours are 20 hours. Okay. 5 by 6 of a day means 20 hours. Okay. Okay, here are three questions, D, E and F. A, B and C I did. So, this you should do it at your home, okay? I am giving you hint. 3 by 4 of a rupee in paise. Use hint, this one. 1 rupee equals to 100 paise, okay? Use this hint. 1 rupee equals to 100 paise in this question. And number E, 9 by 14 of a week in days. Yeah, 1 week equals to 7 days. Use this hint and solve this, okay? Similarly for F, 2 by 5 of a minute in seconds. That means 1 minute equals to 60 seconds, okay? 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. Do this D, E and F as homework. Use this hint, okay? Because 3 by 4 of a rupee, you should convert it in paise. So how to convert? 1 rupee equals to 100 paise. So multiply this 3 by 4 with 100. Your result will be in paise. Similarly for E, 9 by 14 of a week in days, okay? In 1 week there are 7 days. So 9 by 14 of a week means 9 by 14 into 7. You should do like that. Similarly for F, 2 by 5 of a minute in seconds. Okay? Use that int. 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. So, 2 by 5 of a minute means 2 by 5 into 60. Okay? Do this 3 as your homework.